to that haven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Sanctified by fire and blood, the flame of freedom burns bright in Bangladesh today. And in that effulgence of national awakening, Bangladesh rejoices in the return of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, he who showed his people the path to the haven of freedom. January 10th, 1972, a free man in a free country. The nightmare is over. The darkness of dungeons, the ashes of war, the stench of mass murders, no longer. Now, the people stand in an ocean of light. Surawardi Udan, Bangladesh takes the pledge to uphold the principles set by the Bangabandhu. I shall consider my lifelong struggle really worthwhile only when all our promises have been translated into action. Let me tell you in clear and unequivocal terms that ours is a democratic, secular, nationalist, and socialist country.
আমাদের দেশের কোটে হাতে হাতে কাজের ক্ষুধা খনি পাহাড় অগাধ মাটি ভরা শুধু আমাদের
দেশের many jobs to be done. Famine, hunger stalks this land blessed by nature. Why destitutes? Why the lament? Where is the golden land?
যখন প্রশ্ন উঠে ধ্বংস কি সৃষ্টি আমাদের চোখে চলে আগুনের বৃষ্টি আমরা জবাব দিয়ে সৃষ্টি 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 যখন প্রশ্ন
Unite for the peace and happiness of all. We say, no more destruction, no more bloodshed, no more the wailing of mothers, the crying of children, no more, never, never, never. Rehabilitation, reconstruction, in peace, for the welfare of all, the brotherhood of man. Liberation struggle starts under the leadership of the Bangabandhu, continues for the liberation of the country from the ills of the past. There are when one is helpless against the misfortunes of natural calamities. only in unity lies the strength to meet such challenges, the strength that will lessen the hardships of the poor. The Bangabandhu shows the way as leader of the people and head of the government. Promises to be translated into action, action that upholds the word, words with meaning, meaning for all mankind, peace, progress, friendship. Under the shade of the Bangabandhu's loving leadership, the nation has laid deep roots for the future. From a leader of the people to a leader of humanity, the world has readily recognized the Bangabandhu's sincerity of heart, his greatness of mind. The World Peace Council, meeting in Dhaka, honors the Bangabandhu as a man of peace with the Joliot Curie Peace Award. President of the Bangladesh Peace Council and several distinguished delegates speak on the occasion. The war against poverty, the fight for peace in Asia, Africa, in Latin America, the Arab countries. Bangladesh supports progressive movements everywhere. Secretary General of the World Peace Council, Ramesh Chandra. Bangladesh is not alone. The world is with Bangladesh.
A man of the world like Joliot Curie. The Joliot Curie medal goes to Bangabandhu, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman.
Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman accepts the honor in the name of the 75 million people of Bangladesh. He refers to the mad arms race between the superpowers, a threat to world peace. Into that haven of freedom, my father, let the world awake.